Can you solve the given radical equation? To begin, because the square root is already isolated, we can undo the square root by squaring both sides of the equation. On the left, squaring undoes the square root. We're left with x plus 3 on the left. And now we need to square x minus 3. Remember, there are no shortcuts here. We cannot just square x and square 3. We have two binomial factors of x minus 3. And when multiplying two binomials, we have four products. We have x times x, which is x squared, and then minus 3x plus 9, giving us x squared minus 6x plus 9 on the right. Because we have a quadratic equation, we now set the left side equal to 0 by subtracting x on both sides, as well as subtracting 3 on both sides. This gives us 0 equals x squared minus 7x plus 6. And now we can solve by factoring. The right side factors into two binomial factors, where we have x and x in the first positions because x times x equals x squared. And then the factors of positive 6 that add to negative 7 are negative 6 and negative 1, giving us a factor of x minus 6 and a factor of x minus 1. The product on the right is equal to 0 when x minus 6 equals 0 or x minus 1 equals 0, which gives us x equals 6 or x equals 1. However, it is important to make sure these values actually satisfy the original equation by performing back substitution. When x equals 6, we have the square root of 9 equals 3, which is correct. When x equals 1, we have the square root of 4 equals negative 2, which is not correct. The square root of 4 equals positive 2, indicating we only have one solution. The solution is x equals 6. I hope you found this helpful.